Aurelia, as your brother, I implore you to stop this.
Step aside, Alistair. While I trim the last loose end of the Jacob's line.
If you want to kill Wainwright, then you will have to...
Yes, I know.
Ain't no rest.
Thank you.
Alistair, are you all right?
Me? What about you? You were shot just as much as I was.
Oh, I'll be fine. Not the first time I've had lead in my belly. Just have to clench. Ha! Oh!
Thank you, Volt Hunter, for giving her every chance and for humoring a blinded fool of a brother.
You two gonna live? You got a little shot.
We will survive the trip back to the lodge. It's up to you to finish the task, Volt Hunter.
Right, the vault. To reveal the entrance, you'll have to solve some light statue-based riddles out in the gardens.
Can't you just tell me the answers?
Oh, I do apologize. Are you hearing this, Alistair? The Vault Hunter's lost all whimsical intrigue.
Forgive Winnie, he gets cranky when he's been shot. Do just try solving the riddles, Vault Hunter.
The first statue is out there on the terrace. You just have to recreate how the subject died.
Once you clear the path to the vault, I will join you with the rest of the vault key.
Singleton got held up, and all he cared to do was inspect the bore of the robber's rifle. That is, until the robber shot him in the face. Head to the menagerie next.
Noodling him.
you've done!
Was installed by my grandfather, Warden. First Jacobs to sell firearms to someone without a mustache. A man of great vision and greater greed. It was him that made Jacobs into a galactic name, even if it was just a means of lining his wallet.
Jacobs. He catches up to me and demands to know where I was going. So I say, you know where I'm going, Monty. Then I hear the click of a pistol chamber, and he says, Jacobs might have escaped the big war, but the next one is coming. The War of the Vaults. Good thing there's no vault here, huh, DeLeon? I nod slowly. And if the great Typhon DeLeon couldn't find that vault, no point in anyone else looking. business with you, DeLeon.
The biggest dump ever. There are some men who excel at any task laid before them, and Typhon DeLeon is one of those men. Your loot, Vault Hunter.
Warden tripped in the factory and died, or... well, the doctor had to invent a new name for his injury. Called it fatal testicular devastation or some such thing. An innovator till the end, my grandpappy was. See, you sniffed all those riddles out like a saurian in heat. Head back to the terrace. There'll be a switch to reveal the entrance to the vault.
See, Winnie? The Vault Hunter enjoys solving elaborate puzzles as much. As you do?
Yes. Yes, I do suppose the heart of an adventurer still beats within you, Vault Hunter.
I'm adventurous as hell. I've eaten street meat, you. Honestly, fry anything and I'll eat it.
There she is, Vault Hunter. My family legacy. A small price to pay, I think, for bringing the Jacobs Corporation back into its rightful hands. You have my thanks.
Head to the vault. I will meet you there.